Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I wanted to jump on here really quickly today to do a review on these Makeup Revolution highlighters. I ordered them off of Ulta a couple weeks ago. They came in last week and I have been using them non-stop. I'm in love with them. They're so pigmented, they're so cheap, they're amazing. So the way that I'm gonna do this review is per each color, I'm gonna do two separate swatches, both obviously on the back of my hand. I'm gonna do one with a brush and then one with my fingertip. Reason being, every swatch video that I see is usually done with your finger, and I just feel like that's a little bit unfair because our skin produces natural oils, and when you mix a powder with an oil, obviously it's gonna show a lot more of an intense pigment, whereas if you just use a brush. So I'm gonna give you both options. I'm gonna do a swatch with a brush and then a swatch with my finger just so that you can see the difference. So if you wanna see my review, then just keep on watching. So from what I was able to see, they only had these three colors. I don't think they have any more. They have Golden Lights, which is obviously a golden, more yellow-based highlighter. They have Radiant Lights, which is a more pink-based highlighter, very kind of transparent pink. And then they have Peach Lights, which is a very interesting color. I thought it would be more on the peach side, but it's kind of like a iridescent pink. Very weird. It's my least favorite of the three, but I'll explain why in a minute. So let's first start with the packaging. So obviously you get a nice clear lid, which I like. You can see right into the color, and then name at the front, name at the back, usual jazz. The shape of it I'm not too fond of. It's very bulky for my liking, so it makes it very hard to store. I mean, you can see it kind of has like a more oval, like bubbly shape, so it's very, very huge. I feel like, I don't know, it's just, it could have been more sleek in my opinion, but hey, actual product itself, you get a pretty big pan. I mean, has anybody ever gone through an actual full highlighter powder? It comes with this really pretty, I don't know if you can tell, but it's a beautiful design. So it looks really, really pretty. Like, the actual design itself that's printed on the product looks like they put a lot of effort and time into, and it's little details like that that I love. So from the three different colors, the only luck that I've had as far as the packaging was from the Radiant Lights one. So the way that I feel like it should be is it comes on a clasp like this, so when you close it, it snaps into place. The other ones, like, it doesn't close. It stays open. I don't know if I just got a broken one, but it's the same thing on both of these. So on the golden one and the peach one, the packaging was not as functional as the other one. So that's a little disappointing, but again, you get what you pay for. They're so velvety. Obviously they're very, very finely milled, especially Golden and Radiant Lights. Radiant Lights by far the most, but Peach Lights not so much, but extremely, extremely soft. The formula is just, you can just tell they put a lot of work and effort into it, and as a consumer, I really appreciate that. And then aside from the colors, the packaging, and the pigmentation, the price is, you just can't beat it. They're $6 a piece. I haven't been able to find them anywhere but Ulta. If you guys do, let me know down below, and if there's more, also let me know, because I would love to add to my collection. And I've been using them for everything. The Peach Lights especially, I've been using for like inner corner highlight, brow bone highlight, because it's not as like bam, you know? And the other two I've been piling on top. I actually have both Radiant and Golden Lights on my cheekbones right now. I don't know if you can see, but I like layering them because the golden one is just, I don't like a golden highlight, and then I don't like a pink highlight, but when you mix them, it kind of gives this really neutral champagne shade, which I really like. Okay, so now let's jump into the color. I'm gonna start with Peach Lights, which is my least favorite of them all. Reason being is it's, I don't know, it's like this iridescent, weird, it's just weird. It's just very bizarre. I was expecting a peach-based highlighter, but it's like a pink with a very iridescent lilac. I don't know. I don't know if that's gonna even show up on camera, but it looks peachy in the pan. But once I swatch it for you guys, you'll see what I mean. Where can I do these swatches so that you can see? So here is Peach Lights with a brush. It's the least pigmented of them all. And then I will do a swatch right next to it with my finger.
So there's that. And see how different they look? The one with the finger and then the one with the brush. It looks totally different. So that's why I wanted to show you both, just so that you can see how it applies. Next one is Golden Lights. So I'm gonna put that one right here. And then with my finger, the one swatch, extremely pigmented. And then this is Radiant Lights. And then with my finger, that's it right there.
So that is it for the review. If you have any questions, please let me know down below and I will do my best to answer them. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.